Sledding writers have always been very inspired by their landscape, and Rajasthan provides one of the most beautiful landscapes in India, whether it's, you know, Jodhpur, Udaipur, or even Jaipur here. The color, the vibrancy, the culture of people, the language, I think it's very inspiring. The movement is very inspiring, and I see, and the fact that JLF happens in Jaipur every year is such a home for literature and writers. So I think in that, Rajasthan is a perfect place for literature to thrive. I think first of all, physical bookshops will never go out of style per se. Maybe there is a demand for Kindle or online reading right now, but the fact that bookstores are still opening all around the country says a lot to that fact. My family owns a small bookshop in Delhi. We have owned it for 65 years, and we just opened our newest store this year. So I think bookstores are not dying by any means. The culture of reading is not dying by any means. There is still such love with which people walk into a bookshop and try to discover books that they wouldn't otherwise find online or on any online platform. I think when you go into a bookshop, the fact that you can discover new titles, discover new writers, discover new worlds, because that's what books do, right? They make us travel, they show us landscapes. And of course, that is one of the main connections to tourism, that through books we can travel. Like, the Rajasthani government has just started this initiative called AuthorSthan, where they're trying to promote young and upcoming writers to submit short stories and discover new landscapes. My message to any budding writer is to write. You know, everyone wants to be a writer. Maybe no one wants to put in that work. If you want to write a book, if you want to write anything, you have to start by writing, and by writing every day, because that is how you'll build your own vocabulary, that's how you'll build your ideas, and of course, that's how you'll write. I think the next book you can expect in about 2 years' time. I'm working on a novel at the moment, which is very different from my usual non-fiction. But yeah, I'll give it 2 years' time.